So, the saddest thing happened this morning, you guys. I woke up and this little nymph was being eaten by my isopods. So, guys, the saddest thing happened this morning. I woke up and I thought this little grasshopper was molting into an L2. But I woke up to it and I smolt, but for it to be, I woke up to it being eaten by my isopods. I had a big isopod back there, somewhere back there, and yeah.